Hello everybody, my name is Asian Pony and welcome to another episode of Minecraft, episode 4. Today's episode, we're gonna maybe finish that project over there. I only need more white wool and black wool. But mainly today, we're gonna make myself a better house because this house is no good, so yeah. We're looking at. Alright. I need some food before I start. I got turkey. Play more. Turkey. Alright. Let's see. Torches. Sleep real quick. Turkey. There we go, and there we go. Let's. We do have a new axe. Wait, no, we don't. It's a wooden axe. I guess I gotta make myself some iron axe. You know what, let's go check that place down there real quick. That. Go behind it next to my heart? What's wrong with you? Well, let's see if it's skeletons again or zombies. Yeah, it's still skeletons. I'm not sure if it responds or not, cause... ow. I wanna see if it does or not. Oh, I'm out. No! Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, that hurts. Need that. Holy crap. Did I drop any more stuff? Arrows right here. My pickaxe, my axe, my bow. I got two bows now. Alright. My food. Oh, I didn't saw you. I'm out. Okay. No, I don't think it does regenerate. I think it's kinda cool I have that underneath my house because I can get more XP like that. The thing is I hate about it is that why underneath my house ish. Alright, so let's go get some wood now. Wait, before I get wood, let's go get more of the sheep wool. I need to have myself a white sheep. Oh, there's five flowers right here, so I guess that's gonna be okay. Look at this sheep right here. I saw you.
Corner of my eye, I saw you.
Alright. Might as well do it right now. Alright. Now let's get wood. Off right here since he's already dying. Is there a tree right here? That is the most dumbest tree ever, I swear. Okay. Cocoa beans. Now let's put the cocoa beans over here. Right here. No, not right there, because I want to put it right here. I don't think this is a jungle tree, is it? So we can go over there, so there's more wood over there. This is pretty much everything. Alright. Okay guys, I think maybe today or tomorrow I will be posting a new video on the Xbox One. The thing is, I won't be able to talk on that video because you know why. So all I'm going to do is just place music in the background. That's it. Because it's simple like that. The video I'll be posting is me playing Left 4 Dead or Call of Duty Black Ops 3. One of those two videos, I'm not sure. But I will post one of those two. One of them. Today or tomorrow, I don't know, because right now my controller's dead. I can't talk today. Why can't I talk? My controller's dead, and I need new batteries for that, so yeah. But I'm pretty sure I will do that, and I will also make more videos of me playing the Hunger Games and stuff like that, or mini games. And maybe I find somebody else with me to team up with me. Maybe, I don't know. Cause it feels like cheating. I don't know why for me, but it does. But yeah, that's one thing for sure I'm gonna do. And I don't know what else I'm gonna do. Oh, and maybe one day I will be playing PC games on my channel. Cause right now all I'm doing is play console games and everything like that. But I will play PC games pretty soon or something like that, just to make it fun, because it gets kind of boring while seeing some games, same games, all the time for the console, and mainly YouTube is about PC games and that and that, so I want to do it, like, because I want to play some PC games, I want to do mods and everything like that on the PC, like, Minecraft, Left 4 Dead, zombies on Call of Duty, good. Call of Duty World of War zombies, that's better. GTA 5 mods, everything like that. And I might end up playing a FNAF series too. I'm gonna start from season 1 to the sister's location. Which would be pretty good. And the thing is that I tried demos and everything like that, and I suck at it. That's one thing for sure. I mean, I can survive night 1 and night 2, but not night 3. Don't know why though. I waste so much power. But yeah. That's just will be like a little quick little update about the channel and everything like that. And I will be posting videos with CK a little bit and Ethan whenever I have, you know, the equipment for the Xbox One. Because CK a little bit, he mainly plays the Xbox One now, no more PlayStation. And Ethan, I don't think he has PS4. I think he only has Xbox One. And so yeah, I'm just gonna wait till I see more friends or somebody who has a PS4 and post videos with them and everything like that. And if that ends up happening, then yeah, I'll make videos with them. But right now, I'm just gonna be posting videos on my own and everything like that, and stop playing music. Well, the only time I play music is whenever I'm talking. I play in the background, but whenever it's very, very quiet. But like, mainly stop playing music and not hearing me talk anymore. I'm gonna change that 100% because it gets kind of boring sometimes. I mean, I'm not sure if some of you guys like the music I play, because that's mainly the music I like listen. I also listen to like rock, like AC/DC, Green Day, Nirvana, Ozzy Osbourne, all that kind of stuff, and everything like that. I listen to those two. I also listen to the 90s and 80s music, but I'm pretty sure those are copyright. So the only music I play is, you know, EDMs or dubstep songs, which is okay with me, I guess. But I would love to play some other music, like with singing and stuff like that. And also, as soon as I get my PC all fixed up and everything like that, because my PC is out of date, which means like it's old, it's an old PC. I'm going to get a new PC hopefully, or a laptop where I can edit my intro and everything like that. But I need to get an Elgato first, then I can do my intro and my outro and everything like that, because that's what I mainly want to do. Instead of using the outro I'm using right now, use the new outro I have, because I'm not sure if you hear guys, but a long time ago, I think 3 months ago, 4 months ago, I used to have my own outro, but not anymore.
Oh, it hurt.
But as I was saying, I used to have an other outro, but I stopped using it because it was hard for me to use it because I didn't have an Elgato to edit up. I just used Creator Studio or on the thing they have on YouTube to work on my videos and everything like that. And it's very hard to do because it sometimes pops up and sometimes it doesn't, which makes me mad. But you know, it doesn't work everything as you plan to do. So yeah. All right. Oh, there's a black sheep right here. Oh, wrong. There we go. But yeah, that's some things I'm gonna do on my channel. Let's see what else I'm gonna do. I don't know, let's see what else I'm gonna talk about. Face review. I'm not going to do a face review, really. Because some of you guys already know who I look like, but mainly I'm not planning to do a face review because I'm not a big fan about that stuff. But, you know, people get to choose what they want to do and everything like that, but I don't, cause I want to keep my identity secret, at least at some points. I'm gonna show my face sooner or later, but right now I don't feel like it, cause you know, I just don't feel like making my last like really white. Is there not? I guess not. I guess it's just this color. Okay. But yeah, as I was saying, I'm not planning to do a face reveal too later on when I feel like it, like other YouTubers do. I mean, I think you guys already know what CK a little bit looks like for sure. Oh damn it! This is light gray. I need white. Alright, there we go. Collect all the wool. Alright, got 21 wood now. Alright, back again. And I accidentally got gray instead of white. So I need to find me some white flowers. I swear this was gray. I mean white. It looks white. Found you. Found a sheep with white wool. Found a sheep with black wool. Alright. I need that white sheep in there. Alright, let's see. Alright, there we go. Where's that sheep at? Sheepy! Get over here. Why the hell is there a chicken in here? No! My sheeps are escaping! Goddamn sheeps! No, I'm gonna kill you. I already have enough. Black sheeps. Yeah, just die. You, though. I want you, for sure. So I want you to get in here. Hey! Stupid sheep! Get in here. Bam! Got you guys. Alright. Why is there a chicken? I guess I can have a chicken. Oh, so whenever they eat, they get more. Okay. That's a good thing to know. Alright, I got 3 off of this one. Black sheep over here. Alright. Okay, is this one white? This looks different than the other one, I think. I don't think I need that color. Red, I already have enough red. You know what? I think the next episode I'm gonna work on that house. But on this episode, I'm probably going to finish that project. Because I already have enough of that. All I need is white. Bongo. Pink dye, orange dye, and white dye. Light gray dye, pink dye. So there's no white. No way, I think bone meal, right? It's white for them? If it actually does work, I'm gonna be so surprised. Alright, let's see. Let's find a black sheep or another colored sheep. Well, alright. Got some white sheep over here. Aha! Found a black sheep. And a gray sheep too. And a horse. Where was that? Okay, let's see. Ah ha ha! So it does work for that, okay. The more you know. Alright. So I got that ready up. Let's make this guy that damn. I need to make them have more babies so I can have more colors and stuff. There we go, okay. Bone meal. I guess I could do it in this one. How much bone meal do I have? Do we just have one more? Okay. My bone meal glitch? Something? What is this? Why is there watermelon seeds right there? I guess keep the one right here for right now, then later. Wait, no, I don't. Let's get the potatoes out. There we go. I guess it doesn't work for the ones that don't work. Okay. I get you, I'll get you. Let's make another one. There we go. Alright. Don't have enough. Here, let me see. Let me check the chest real quick. I have 5 more. That's all I have. Do I need to plant more wheat then? Back. Alright. First off, you. And you, I guess. You. And you. You. And you. But 2 more. You and, you. Alright, make black sheep. Can I do it to you guys? No, I can't. Get out of the way. Alright, I'm gonna go sleep before it's dark. Alright, let's go finish this real quick. Let me go get my sketchbook real quick. I'm gonna find the page. Alright, I found it. Let's go do it now. I think I'm enough black wool for it. Pretty sure there's 21 white wool. I'm pretty sure we need more than that, but you know, it's all right. It's all right. I guess I used the gray wool to climb up. All right, here we go. Well, what'd you know about that? Come here. I need to cover that hole up for real. Oh, white sheep. Let's work on this. Yeah, I need to cover that part up. I'll do it tomorrow. Or next episode. Yeah. Okay, I'm doing it right. Alright, there we go. Okay. No, probably should do it right here first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, that should be good. Now see. There's a little corner right there, so it'll be 1, 2, corner. 1, 2. That'll be 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. four, five, okay? So B. Oh, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Place a block right there. One. Break that real quick. Two. Place block right there. Yeah, I need to place block right there. Okay. Oh crap, I need, how about this? I guess I climb up again. For this part. I'm dead. Oh my god. Whoa. Alright, I guess I gotta climb up again. Oh, great. This is freaking great. That's wood. My god, how tall did I made it? Ah! But this will be my last banana breaks. Huh, guess not. Bam, break. Yep, knew it. I think I need more wool. I thought it'd be enough, but guess not. Other sticks. Nope, don't have sticks. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, bloody hell. Okay, there we go. Let's get rid of that. Alright, do I go all the way down? Yes, you do. Okay, all the way down. Wrong color. Oh god, what was that? That's my phone. There we go. Do we have enough for that one too? I don't think we do, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. Start from the bottom. Yeah, there we go, okay. Now we have 10 more blocks. Yeah, I need to cover that up. All right. Well, yeah. We got part of it done. We got two more blocks, so I guess we can... Nah, I'm just gonna wait for the next episode. Well, before I got interrupted by the fifth time, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please leave a like and comment down below what this thing is. All I'm gonna say is that it is not a middle finger. That's all I'm gonna say. And plus, I did give you a hint about it earlier. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. Peace out.